We'll be right back. behaviors, tracking her, manipulation, coercion, violent behaviors, tracking her, powering, controlling. Lack of responsibility, as well as a lack of attachment to other people. Power and control. control.
Yeah. said, yo, Rob. And he said, yo, Oliver, what's up? And I said, I like fucking drugs. He said, yeah? I said, yeah, let's take some E. And he said, yeah. So we went downtown to my friend Leslie's house on our bikes. And I was like, yo, Leslie, I'm gonna take these bitches to the movies. Could I have $50? Cause like, I'm gonna buy them popcorn and shit. And she was like, yeah, I guess so. You're gonna pay me back? And I was like, yeah, I'll pay you back. She was like, alright, so you can take these to some movies. That's cool. And I was like, that's cool. Yeah, I'm gonna get them popcorn and shit. Yo, but what she didn't realize and understand, what she didn't catch on to was the basic fact that, well, we were on a mission for ecstasy. We were on a mission for ecstasy. Give us a ride. So we went down to fucking Lisa. And I said, yo, Lisa, my man in Brooklyn, he's got this book that I need for my school project. She was like, yeah. I was like, you want a ride? I was like, yeah, we need a ride. So she's like, that's cool, you know, because it's for your school project. Yeah. So she, we got in the car and we headed out to Brooklyn, you know, going over the fucking Williamsburg Bridge, fucking to Williamsburg, you know, checking where my friend lives. But you know what? What she didn't realize was, we were on a mission for ecstasy. We were on a mission for E. And we lied to her. Project. I was like, yeah, I need it for my school project. Can you give us a ride back? She's like, yeah, that's cool for your project and all. But what she didn't know was, what she didn't realize was, we were on a mission for ecstasy. We were on a mission. And we lied to her. We'll be right back. So we got REs, and we fucking paid him his $50, and fucking Lisa gave us a ride back to our apartment. And I sat down in my purple chair, and I looked out the window, and I said, Rob, take your E, and that's fine, and he took his fucking E, and then we felt it. I'm